Hey guys, I'm back. I'm going to show you how we do our stuff. It's a girl's night, so. Carly, yeah. So I got the ice cream maker for Christmas, and so we are going to show you guys how to do the ice cream maker. So first, hold on, I'm going to pause it. Okay, so this is how it's supposed to come in the package, but of course, it doesn't come like that with the sundae bowl. I just put it up there. And then if you get the refill pack, you get a strawberry. A raspberry, a mint, and then a vanilla, but in the regular pack, I've already tried it, so I only got chocolate and strawberry left. She wants chocolate, and I'm going to try the mint, so if I can find that, that's the mint, I know. So you want the chocolate? So that's the extra we have. So we're doing chocolate and mint. And then we need to take this out. It sticks usually like that, so put that back in. And then come with me. And then these caps come off. And then these pull apart. But also these come off too. So you just have a tiny bowl. But we're not gonna do that. We're gonna keep these on. What we have to do is some ice. Fill it a little bit with some cold water. A little bit with some cold water. And then salt. Makes it colder. We're going to use salt, but I'm going to put a little bit more ice. How am I gonna do this?
You want me to grab them?
Here. And then put the salt back by the pepper. Pepper up there. And pepper. Pepper's up there. And then caps back on. And then tip them upside down on the sink and make sure they don't. And reattach them. Hey, Beth, what's up? You look really nice. And you got them. And then do you want me to hold it?
Or
do you
still got it? First
of all, I'm not going to stop this. Here's about a minute. She's cool. And then place this back in. Well, actually, don't place that back in. Come here.
Just grab them.
Good. We're not sitting back down. I'll just go grab it.
Okay.
You guys can just sit here. Scoot that back. This. And then don't put that in yet. Grab these. And then grab that. And how we're gonna do it. Scoot this. And now I'll put the camera on my side. Okay. Do this one-handed, yeah, because I'm talented. I'm actually not. Okay, so
that would be cool if you could do it with your feet or have four arms.
So that's chocolate, right?
Mm-hmm.
So
you do. I'm doing chocolate. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Need that?
No, because we're not making ice cream popsicles today.